was brushing my teeth at 8:25 and I came down here and it's 8:26. My class starts at 8:25. Well, my connection, so it's fine if I'm like a minute late. And it's 8:26, but now I'm here and it says she hasn't even started the meeting yet. So I don't know what. I missed it. Or what, because I don't know. I don't know what to do. It's 8:27. Okay. I'm good. I'm in biology and she hasn't started the meeting either, so they complain about people coming late and then I try to be in early and they're not even early. What is this? She started it at 8:40. Hello. And then she gives people 2 minutes to get in. Like, I've been here for 2 minutes already. She let me in.
So in order to get my chat enabled, I clicked on a button that made this little bell sound. But right now, my chat is working, which is great because that was kind of crazy. Put in where you think I am today. My kids told me to do this one. They said that both sexes would be able to get it. Allie got it. No, it's not that old, Liam. Come on. This is current. Yep, Addison got it. Oh boy, only two girls.
Kind of. I get what you mean, but my next class starts in 11 minutes. I just made some breakfast. So I just made a breakfast burrito. It's 9:50. And next I have money management. Finished all the muffins, so it's Thursday. And I'm pretty confident we're going back to school after break. Because most of my teachers have already said that we're going back, and they didn't say like if we go back, they're like, we're going back after break, or when you come back after break, or something like that. So I'm excited because now I'll actually be able to drive. I only drive there and back, but, like there in the mornings. And then, the other thing that's gonna suck is I'm gonna have to go out early and start my car so it's warm and so that it's all melted, the snow and stuff, and then driving in the snow. But I have four-wheel drive, so I just gotta figure out how to work it. And then parking. I'm actually good at parking. Not good, but like I got better than what I used to think. And I'm just not good at parking on like the side of the street, but if I go like somewhat early, then I can find a spot without having to worry about other vehicles, you know?
That's a lot of variability.
What if- Yikes. I'm joining photography right now. I changed my spot because I was tired, or I didn't want to get up. Playing Among Us right now. But I died. So I'm just editing this video because I want to get them better during the day instead of doing it at night, because then I can actually go to bed early. And so I think that's it for this video, unless my brother wakes up because he's taking a nap right now. And we are going to do a gingerbread house, but he might have to leave by the time he wakes up to go back to his dad's. So if he does that, if he wakes up in time, then that'll be the rest of this video. And if he doesn't, then we'll just do it a different time for a different vlog. Just see those sleigh bells jingling, ring, jingle, jingle.